Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon, again. CJ Transmission here with another video. Exclusive video. This transmission come in this morning. And also, I have a 6 HP 19 right here. That one also come this morning. So I'm going to pull the 6 HP 21 before I go to the 6 HP 19. Alright, however, this transmission have a problem with gear monitoring, clutch E, clutch A, clutch C. Basically, transmission have problem with all the gears through there, because what they say, another guy fix it and it come to a halt. Right, so they bring it to me this morning. So here I'm about to pull the transmission and see what's going on with it. Alright, remember guys, this one is a 6 HP 21 BMW 5 series. No, sorry, 7 series. Sorry, 7 series. Alright, so let's go. Huh? Yeah, man, whatever, ready? Ready? Yeah. So guys, see a movie transmission pan. As you can see, the oil smell burn, you know what I mean? And you can see cuttings coming from the filter here. As you can see, some fine cuttings leaking away from the filter. The filter built inside the pan. This is the whole entire thing, you know, right? It's the transmission pan and the filter built inside here, okay? So some fine cuttings coming from here. So that means something wrong inside the transmission. So let's go. The movie sleeve. This is my money. This is radio and the wire harness from Connect and the mechatronics here. Okay? You separate the pump from the valve body. Sometimes this damage, it break right here, won't have any reverse, and to dump pressure from the pump to the valve body. This is the feed pipe. Okay? So here I'm going to move the pump, all right? This half, this orange here, it's on the input shaft. And the input shaft go inside the converter, and it have an O-ring around it. So what you guys need to do is to remove this O-ring before you move the pump, all right?
Thank you. Woman, no cry. Remember when we used to in a government yard in strange time.
Guys, this is the poem, as you can see right here. You call this bushing right here, the state of bushing, okay? You have another one around here also, all right? It's bushing where? Okay guys, this is the E drum. Alright, this is the E clutch. As you can see, the E clutch burn. See it there? The E clutch burn. What caused the E-clutch to burn? Input drum. Tom. The bush inside here. Where? Okay? Leave this O-ring right here. Teflon rings exposed. Dump pressure. Burn the E-clutch. This is a problem. Thank you. As you can see, all these clutch inside are damaged. Look very carefully, you can see. And also, the bushing inside the jump wire, as you can see, have a play inside here, okay? This is a center support. As you can see, the clutch damage. Okay? Remember, guys, this transmission is the 6HP21. Alright? What happened to the transmission? The E-clutch burned inside here. Alright? This is the E-clutch, E-drum, input drum also, right? So this transmission needs to repair, change all the bushing, all clutches and seal, and straight across the board. Thank you guys for watching, like and subscribe, big up yourself.